Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Lake Amdera, which I found right here in Castle Amdera. Lake Amdera. According to an unofficial genesis left in the area, Lake Amdera was the footprint of a giant. The giant who fought with a serpent as big as a mountain range. After the victory, the giant carried the serpent on his shoulder and shouted triumphantly. It is said that the lake was made by the weight of the giant and the serpent. The giant put the serpent along the south border of Ambush, and the serpent became the mountain range of Ambush. Water collected in the giant's footprint, and it became a beautiful lake filled with blue, clear water. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Lake Amdera.